That makes me feel good. Hit!
Did I
go with two balls? Yes, you do, yes. So we'll go on. Get it? Just make sure you keep those hands inside right there, okay, and not twist over too soon.
Okay.
Just keep those hands through it right there. The more those hands stay inside and the longer they stay inside, that's where you're going to get that extension. And that's where you're going to hit that home run or that triple over the right fielder's head instead of a foul ball. If you do like you're just doing, it's going to be a foul ball. I want the ball to stay inside the lines so you can use those fast little chicken legs and go. Alright? And those aren't chicken legs anymore.
That
those suckers are going to be getting stronger and stronger. Hey, that was better, but now you just got to... Hey! See, yep, right there. That was good. Stay inside the ball. Stay inside the ball. Hey! That's better. You're just dipping. You're just dipping. Hey! That was better. Stop. Hit.
Seeing a pattern when the
extend. There you go.
That was better.
Yes. Extend. That was better.
That was it right there.
That's it. That's it right there. Hit. Good. Yes. Nice job. Good.